This work was commissioned by the Lincoln Center Fund for the New York Philharmonic on the occasion of the Lincoln Center Festival 67. It was composed in 1966 and 67 and first performed at concerts of the New York Philharmonic on July 1st and 5th, 1967, under the direction of guest conductor Carl Ancherl, with Jane Marsh as soloist. There was a further performance in May of 1969 at the Eastman School of Music in Rochester. For the world premiere by the New York Philharmonic, Ned Roram wrote, "Like its sister works, this one is cyclic, though not a suite of set numbers. 8 poems are instrumentally blended into a continual movement of some 25 minutes. Supposedly, the whole makes a vague narrative, dawn to dark and then to day again." Here is Irene Gebrud and Lauren Marzell following her. And in just a moment, we'll hear Sun, 8 poems for voice and orchestra by Ned Roram.
Thank you.
Sun, 8 poems for voice and orchestra by Ned Roram, as performed by the Cleveland Orchestra, conducted by Lauren Marzell, with Irene Gabrud as the soloist.